Kristoff into the feet of Martinez has time to turn into Messi. Advantage play. Messi driving forward. Messi from distance. What can he not do? We are watching greatness. Lionel Messi's ninth goal in the tournament doubles Miami's advantage 2-0.
Well, last game against Charlotte, he had words with Joseph Martinez, just trying to encourage him to be more, do a little bit more for the group. But mainly because if you get Joseph Martinez a target forward that can hold up the ball, lay it off, now space is going to be had for Messi and Taylor and the supporting cast to run off of that. Why am I talking about Joseph Martinez? Hold up play, he takes a nasty challenge from Lowe. He's given a yellow card after the ball hits the back of the net. How good is this? Turn, find space, now play forward. But someone from Philadelphia, you've got to stop Lionel Messi from 30 yards in. All he needs is a gap, a half a yard, and you're going to be picking the ball out of the back of the net. My word, what a start for Lionel Messi in his Major League Soccer career. 9 goals in 6 games. 2-0, Miami here in Philadelphia.